Also want to tell you that today the DOT will be closing the Newman Avenue Bridge in East Providence. That's on Route 152 near the Seekonk Line. The 83-year-old bridge will be closed today and tomorrow while crews install new concrete support beams. Drivers asked to plan ahead, follow the posted detour signs.